Problem 8. A step-up transformer operates at 20 volt AC and its output is 250 volt. The efficiency of the transformer is 90%. The transformer drives a 250 volt 100 watt lamp. The current through the primary. What is the efficiency of a transformer? Efficiency of a transformer equal to output power by input power. In terms of voltage and current, it is VSIS by VPIP. Now the transformer is used to drive a lamp 100 watts. That means its output power is 100 watts. Efficiency is 90%. So 90 by 100 equal to 100 by this VPIP. Let us solve this first. So what you get? Input power VPIP equal to 100,000 by 9. Now VP equal to how much? 20 volt. So IP equal to 1000 divided by VP, 1000 by 9 divided by 20. So this gives you 50. So the primary current is equal to 50 by 9 ampere. Correct option is C.